proudly brought to you by Hovertech. Hovertech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to back up a Qualcomm Android device's firmware using Ultimate Multi Tool QcFire. You need to have the hardware box, the UMT box. In my case, I'm using NCK Pro box, which also supports UMT. You also need to have downloaded the module. I have mine installed already. And you need to know how to boot the Qualcomm device into EDL mode. Now, with all this in place, you connect the box to the PC and then you launch the Ultimate Multi Tool QcFire module. Once the dashboard comes up, you come under the Read and Tools tab and then you click on Read Firmware. You can leave all this as default. In my case, I'm using a Doopro. My device is not on this list, so I just select Generic Qualcomm and leave the rest as default, Auto Loader as default. Then you click Read Firmware. Now you boot the device into EDL mode, then you connect it to the PC via the USB cord. And then you wait while UMT reads the device info. In this box, you select the location where you want to save your backup to. I could select the Hovertech folder. And then you tick the partitions which you intend to backup. I'm going to untick system and user data because they are usually large to save time. And then click on OK. So you wait while UMT backs up the device's firmware. Very important, do not interrupt this process. I should mention that when you are backing up, it's very important to tick all partitions and do a full backup. That is just to be on a safe side. I unticked user data and system because they are usually large and I want this video to complete on time. So it's best you tick all partitions when backing up. All right, so the backup is complete and you can now check the output folder for your backup. So that's how to backup a Qualcomm Android device using Ultimate Multi Tool QcFire.